This is the newest edition of Markus Lüpertz's works at Michael Werner's Gallery in New York City on East 77th Street. He's one of the most controversial artists of modern times because of the things he says in the media. Very nice, nicely dressed artist, very panache. He's quite old, he's probably 75 or something. These are the new works that are exhibited until July, either 9th or 19th, I don't quite remember for sure. But he kind of combines abstract with figurative. This piece is huge. So he's having a one-man show at the Michael Werner's Gallery. If you notice, he doesn't blend the edges very well between the background and the figure. Very painterly. There's more works in the back. I hope I don't get kicked out for doing this. These are actually separate panels. If you notice, there's a seam over there. So it's three pieces of canvas. One, two, three. This one is also interesting. Wow, there's more over there. He's quite an active man for being an old gentleman. This is actually on a piece of cardboard. You notice? He ran out of canvases, I guess. Very elegant gallery, I've never been here before. There is a swirly stairs as you get up to the second floor, and it's overlooking Fifth Avenue and Central Park on East 77th Street. Very nice gallery with this kind of curvy facade on this side. Yeah, this is a nice piece. Let's take a look at the last one. So these are the two largest ones. This one right here, this, I don't know, unicorn or centaur figure. Half man, half horse. And if you notice the edges on this female figure are completely purposely disregarded. It's like he purposely decided not to blend or edge it out. Very colorful patchings happening at the top. No eyes. Some wording happening over here. Face or something, or I don't know. This is